to share a few things with you about this transcendental that I've been practicing many religions, and what I found that is the golden thread to all of that is the reminder or the knowing, the deep knowing, that all energy comes from source, comes from the earth. All our creation being based on that, all our physical creation, all the trees, everything being nurtured by the earth. And they grow up and take that energy from the sky and become this transmitter of energy. And I found that the Gnawas, there's a group of people who came from Sudan, who know from Africa and Morocco. And they knew this knowledge, like the Sufis, like the Kabbalistic. They got this where energy comes from, and that gave them this tool to be shaman, to actually take that energy and to transform it into a healing. Because they understand that all energy comes from the ground, and as we allow ourselves to be a vessel, when we step into a no mind place, when we just receiving and allowing, then we can create a lot of chemistry, you know, alchemistry. And we become those channels. And I can tell you that each and one of us is that channel. Each one of us has this connection, two pillars that connect deep into the ground, and this core that is ever flowing with energy from the divine. So that's what I would like us to experiment today, and this energy and space in our vaccinate. So can we imagine that this piece is like a vaccinate? And there is a beautiful serpent laying down there, and that goes back to the Indian, you know, in India, the core is called Kundalini. You know, awakening the Kundalini means awakening energy force. From that we can create, we can live fully vibrant as a vibrant human being, because we are rooted, we're connected.